Greetings, fellow YouTubers. Oh, it is me, Galvatron. And I just want to give you a shout-out video. So, I have a list of people to give shout-outs to. Let's begin, shall we? Hello, everybody. This is Galvatron. Our first shout-out to is Lucky Cat. She doesn't have any YouTube videos because of her parents. But when her parents give her permission, then she'll be able to make videos for you guys to watch. Art videos, and then one day she'll be able to make cosplay, stop motion, a collection, toy hunt video. And I will be helping out with her YouTube channel, and she'll be helping out with mine, because we made a Transformers series together for my channel, and I will be making one for hers for her channel. So, I want you guys to go give a subscribe. I want you to subscribe to her. Hit that bell button so you can get a video from her in the near future in your notification box. And if I catch anyone that bullies her, tells her, "Oh, your art sucks. I don't like it. There's better art YouTubers than you." If I find anyone that criticizes her about her collection, about her art, about any kind of video she makes, I will scrap you with my orange fusing cannon right on your exhaust pipe, like that idiot. What's his name? My lord, his name is... Oh, right, I remember now. Overlord. I swear, Overlord pisses me off and he makes fun of everyone. Just like Foxy with Depp the Kid. I swear, if there's anyone that's gonna bully her, you better keep that to yourself and leave her alone, or I will cross you with my bare hands. Serious, do not test my patience. Be nice to her, and she will let you know that she is making a video when you hit that bell button and hit that subscribe button. So do it now. And if you have any problems with her channel, say hello to the old Spark when I crush your Spark into two. Now let's get on to the next person to give a shout out. Hello, this is Galvatron, and I am going to give a shout-out to my second shout-out for the day is Red Hood Prime TF. You might know him as Carnage Pride, but he changed it. And I like the new name, sounds pretty good. And he's gonna be part of my Transformers series, along with Jet. I'll get to him when I'm done with Red. But for the meantime, let's talk about Red Hood. He makes a lot of awesome series, and you better support him, or I will have to threaten you, you Autobot scum, and you Avengers, G.I. Joes, and of course, you Batman. I will kill anyone from my collection, from Jet or Red, who dare makes fun of my favorite YouTubers. Now, let's get on to Red Hood, shall we? He makes a lot of cool videos, like Transformers Rise of Galvatron, the same universe as me. So, I want you to go watch that. I love that series about me in Red Hood's storyline. It is magnificent. I am glad this YouTuber, Spock, was born into this world to entertain us. So I command you to watch it, my fellow Decepticon. Purple Army will destroy the Red Hood Army of the Autobots. And here's some of the other series he's worked on. Hawkeye. There's only an episode 1, but I can't wait for episode 2 and more. I like it. It was awesome. And here's some of the other ones. Iron Fist. Now I'm going to enjoy this one. And you better too. Isn't that right, Pennywise?
You better subscribe to these people, that Galvatron is talking about. You better. Galvatron wants you to subscribe to them, and if you don't, and you act like a bully to his friends, I will make you float. I'll make you float. We'll all float, and you'll float too. And what I mean by float is, I eat you. I am the evil clown Pennywise. I eat people's souls, not children's souls. So, I have a question. You better support Or do you want to float, float in my mouth?
Well, thank you, Pennywise. Anyway, the Spider-Man and Dano Show. Season 1 only has 1, 2, and 3 episodes. But Season 2 will come. I gave him an idea for one of the episodes and he's gonna use it. I don't know which episode, but I'm going to enjoy it because it's gonna be about me versus Thanos. And the one that's gonna train me is Doctor Doom.
No, I'm the Green Goblin, and you're going to see me in this series, which you already know is Spider-Man. But what kind of Spider-Man series Red Hood has made? I'll show you. I am in Spider-Man Revenge. That me and my son are in it, but not my wife. It would be cool if she was. The Osports finally get rid of Spider-Man together. If my wife wasn't, well, I don't know in the series if she's dead or we're divorced and she doesn't want to be with me or doesn't want to do anything evil about me. Anyway, I'm getting off topic. Now, I want you to go watch this series. He's gonna make more. There's gonna be another season. So, there will be more episodes soon when I get my lines. And so, I hope you better subscribe to Lucky Cat and Red Hood. Isn't that right, son?
Yes, Father, that is correct. You guys better subscribe to Red and watch our series and its other series. And if you want him to make more episodes, send him more figurines and toys once when he gets permission from his parents. When he gets permission from his parents, you better, and he asks you to send him some figurines, you better. Don't say, oh, the only way you have to do that is a trade. No, stop being a fucking dick and be a nice person and help him, give him a lot of Transformers that he's trying to get for his collection, along with his Batman series he's trying to make, and for his Marvel and DC collection. Support him, or I will throw or shove a pumpkin grenade down your throat and right up your... No homo.
Okay then. Like father, like son. So, later today, I'm going to... Well, me and the goblin are going to a strip club and take our son to give them lap dance from hot, sexy Marvel figure characters like Black cat. Or maybe some DC, like Catwoman, Poison Ivy, Harley Quinn. And let's see, maybe some anime like Mizuho Kasumi from Please Teacher, or Colin from Code Geass, or even, well, what is the other one that I like? Oh yes, Mikasa from Attack on Titan, and damn, she has a nice ass. With that uniform. So, those are all what's going on for today. Before we go and have some father and son time, there is one more person I want you guys to support, that I'm giving a shout out to. His name is... I want you to support Jet Optimus Ultra with his awesome series. He's going to make a Marvel series, and he's going to make a fan-made season of Spectacular Spider-Man with his stop-motion figures. Go subscribe to him, or I will blast you with my cannon. And I want you to watch his Transformers Revenge and Transformers Resurrection, the season 2 version of Transformer Revenge. There's only 4 episodes, but with the new toys he's getting, I hope he continues that series along with the next series I'm about to talk about. Transformers Alliance. Go watch it. It's badass. I'm in it. And you better support him and his Spider-Man Spectacular Season 3. Yes, it's going to be just like the our favorite show from Disney XD before it got taken down by Disney XD and Disney. How dare they cancel that Spider-Man series? It was badass. And if you talk bad about it, I will kill you, Autobot, or any figure. And fuck the peace treaty. Now, go support these three people, and I will see you guys in my new videos. What the hell? Well, Depp the Kid and some of the others are doing it for me. But I will be busy spending time with my son and hanging out with the Green Goblin. And then my son Soundwave and Megatron Jr. Have an awesome time. So, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, my Purple Decepticon. Justice Division, my YouTube comrades. See ya. Galvatron out, bitches! Ha 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 ha!